So like MS Dhoni said, nation comes first. So before we started our day, we wanted to hoist the flag. Though we are in Bhutan and everything, I think this is the perfect time where you can, you know, take a moment and, you know, respect your country. So that's what we did by hoisting our flag as on the occasion of Independence Day. So we took off from Phunsuling. Since we didn't get permits and we won't be getting permits for the next 3 days, we changed our plans to go to Kalimpong and then check out Darjeeling and also Feeling, which are just nearby. Then come back on 18th, that is Sunday, I guess. Yeah, Sunday evening to Phunsuling, and Monday on the 20th or 19th, we're gonna go and apply for permits and then get into Bhutan. So our entire Bhutan itinerary is now thrown into dustbin, whatever we plan to visit. We have a new itinerary. Hopefully, at least we can see the main places. Man, this was totally unexpected. What should we do now? So we've been planning for 6 to 7 months right now and everything went into vain. It's a little bit of a disappointment, I would say. But hopefully, I should be able to still enjoy the trip. We are right now at Nagrakata near Jalpaiguri. On the way to Kalimpong, we have another 100 kilometers to go to Kalimpong. I'm not logging anything from the helmet because this is the same route I have to take back again. So probably at that time I can show you. And this road is absolutely beautiful, man. The tea estates on both ends, blissful, I would say. So I'll catch up at Kalimpong.
Please to meet you, sir.
Okay, thank you. Happy journey.
Thank you.
Be careful.
Yeah.
And sure. Have a safe journey.
Thank you.
Yes, sir. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Sir, aap sabhi ke saath ek picture.
Okay, thank you. Thank you.
Come, come. Hey.
Breaking speed and time, we made it.
You can see the glimpses of Bhutan.
It's turning out to be a man versus wild adventure.
The breakthrough is totally burnt.
Some bad news from.